Okay, wow, this one he know, his favorite.
What?
What's the name of Britney Spears' first single? Hit me, baby, one time.
My loneliness is killing me.
Hello. Welcome to the Romantic Escapes live in collaboration with Traveloka. Today, right, since it's a Romantic Escapes, right, you will see who is the better couple amongst
of
your two.
Of course, it's the both of us. Yeah. Yeah. We moved to
room
yeah.
Don't need to say so much.
I protect you one.
Hey, lousy lah. I will protect my protection battle.
Yeah.
I will protect my child.
Stand my look at
that. It's kind of scary lah.
Cousin versus cousin, cousin versus cousin. Okay, so this challenge is called Whisper Challenge. First whisper. Okay, come. Okay, come, let's see what you guys have whispered. Okay, first I'll say the correct answer, okay? Yesterday I saw a pretty chai eating some delicious acai across from the window at the back of the office. I wanted to ask her to go for a staycation, but then she got up and started dancing around, and then I noticed she's actually not shy. Okay, so can we see?
Sound nothing like that.
Okay, read your one.
When I go out yesterday to buy chai pun, I saw this chai. But when she turned around, she's not very chai.
Okay, now for the second whisper, I want y'all change place. Okay, okay, so we tombale.
Oh my god, another long, like big, what is that?
Yeah. Alright, okay, so I think y'all whisper already. The whisper is, some days I feel like an orangutan swinging from branch to branch, living free in the jungle, drinking orange juice. I would love to just laze around and scratch my hairy body while staying in the jungle's 5-star hotel. Okay, Aiden, read yours.
What the hell?
Sometimes I just want to be an orangutan and scratch my body. Staycation, but sometimes I want to move my body.
What?
That's my body staycation, that doesn't make sense.
Orangutan dancing, huh? Love advice challenge, I'll give you guys a love relationship problem. Then I need you guys to give me a very good
answer.
Lah. You don't need to help all these people lah with going through love. My husband and I have been married for 2 years. Our honeymoon period has passed and our relationship has become kind of stale. Mm. He does not put in any effort to dress up or when we go out or do any romantic gesture for me anymore. I feel like, I need to work very hard to get his attention, but I have no idea how. Any advice?
As the wife, you must play hard to get, then make him like confused isya. And then because you are hot stuff, right? You must go out with other boys to show that you are hot commodity.
Wow, okay?
Third, right? Just be hot. But girl, sis, I already know you hot. No worry. That's why he marry you. That's probably the only thing you have lah. But the husband come not happy, find you got problem. You go outside and talk lah. Important is to communicate lor.
Right.
Then second of all, don't talk. Divorce the man.
Drop his peak.
Then next thing, just find another man chai.
Exactly. There are so many man chais outside. He don't want to stand for you, right? Other guy will stand for you.
Stand up for Singapore.
We will play a game lah. Quick game, okay?
Okay.
That is to determine who is the best couple. This is called the quick trivia session. What does the AC button on a calculator stand for?
After calculation lah.
It's called all clear. Xiao Momo, what element is denoted by the chemical symbol Sn in the periodic table? Okay lah, give it another chance. That one too cheap. What's the capital of New Zealand?
What any capital one?
Capital of New Zealand.
New Zealand
lah. The capital N lah.
Rochelle rocks you.
Okay, come on.
How many sides does a heptadecagon have?
You don't even know how to pronounce it, Lord.
Heptadecagon.
You decathlon, is it? Huh? I don't know lah. 12.
Answer 17. Okay, statement black side. If you can get this one, you win, bro.
Okay.
Your couple wins.
What's my prize?
The prize is your win. Okay, wow. This one, he know his favorite.
What?
What's the name of Britney Spears' first single? Hit me, baby.
My loneliness.
Alright, okay, Jason Fu from YouTube say, wow, Momo cute lah, but Aiden looks so sleepy.
Yeah.
Hey, don't look sleepy,
wake up,
eh.
Oh,
sleepy,
bro.
Sabo, wake up,
Sabo.
No, his eyes very small, that's why you think he very
sleepy. Yeah. Asian eyes.
Yeah, he can keep on your chair.
Yeah.
Then he say you sleepy.
Yeah, sleepy.
You sleepy, you never protect, bro. I think statement flex, I protect better.
Who yeah. want to hear my chair? Who want to hear my chair? Who there? Who?
Okay.
Nobody is going to steal your chair.
She's mine!
Hey, bro, oh. Bro, guys, you headlock your chair. You want to keep my chair, headlock.
She's mine! Oh.
Alright, see you guys on 22nd. Take care, everybody.
Take care, stay safe. Yeah. Okay, guys, now it's time for us to.
And remember to download the Traveloka National. Traveloka app, okay? National Day Grand Bazaar. Bye bye, everybody.
Bye.
Okay, bye. Right, thanks for watching.